Let me show you a magic. We take a copper coin. We'll dip it in a solution and see what happens. The copper coin changed into a silver coin. So isn't this magic? We had a copper coin and we changed it into a silver coin. No, this is not a magic trick. In this, there was a layer of silver which was deposited on the copper coin using electricity. This concept of using electricity to bring about a chemical change was first used by Dr. Charles Michael. He was an eye doctor. A patient came to Dr. Michael for the removal of painful inward growing eyelashes. He used electricity to remove those eyelashes. He used an electrical device to remove the painful inward growing eyelashes of the patient. This was a new concept. It was the first time that electricity was used to bring about a chemical change. The process that he had used was electrolysis. Electrolysis comes from two words, electro and lysis. Electro means the flow of electrons or electricity, and lysis means separating. So electrolysis means bringing about a change by the passage of electricity.